video for coin farming. Yeah, so yeah, let's be at warehouse. This is a good place for coin farming, and yeah, so I don't know what's happening. Show you that. So yeah, the best way to coin farm is right here, because there is so much coins here, and there's a chance that you have a box which it can destroy stuff. So that is so good here. It will come in handy. Except that bomb right there, that won't be hard. That won't be good. So yeah, warehouse the final chapter. I'm just showing you this video because I'm going to show you how to have a best coin farm. See, it has so much coins that I can collect because that. But if you're a pro, you can get so much coins. Except that one's horrible. It's a horrible spot. Do not get the boxes in the corner. Tip, do not get the box in the corner. Oh yeah, you need to get the health kit first. That will help you the most. And if you mostly this, the freeze one is not too good, so I don't recommend you should collect it or buy it even, because it's so horrible and you will die unless if you're pro, which I'm not. Let me just start and finish the chapter story. And you're wondering, what am I doing in the corner? I have to get coins and I have to get saved because I will die there. And there's so much bombs at all, boy. So yeah. So yeah, that's a good place for coin farming. So hope you enjoyed this video because I'm just showing one. I can't survive long. I also show you an upgrade, Jeff. That's a tip for coin farming. But I will show you another one for if you're having trouble in alley. So if you don't know how to complete a level, this is how. You need to survive for 3 minutes. Because it will give you 3 letters, RPG, and give you an RPG to destroy this wall to go to the next area. Well, I will show you that if I can survive this weird. Surviving so long will be a challenge, because it took me so long to finish right at 3 chapters. Four chapters of these. It took so long. There's the letter R. If you get it, it'll appear at the corner and it'll give you the first step of getting to go to the next level. So okay. Yeah, that's horrible. If you you want, you can save up your money and get so much stuff. Oh, I forgot. Oh. Since I'm also doing this video, I'm using my also coins, so I'm not using that. I'm not using the ability because I'm also showing coin farming.
Hai semuanya, saya seorang pedagang dan berdagang Bitcoin. Mari saya tunjukkan betapa mudahnya menghasilkan uang dengan berdagang Bitcoin. Mulai membuka transaksi sungguhan, Anda akan melihat hasilnya terkumpul. Saya yakin akan naik. Lihat saja. Bagus, hasil yang besar. Semudah itu caranya menghasilkan uang dengan Bitcoin. Cobalah sekarang.
Sorry for the cut, but the ability is ready. I'm not using it yet because it's not a hard challenge yet. Unless now, use the ultimate briefcase. That helps in coin farming the most. Tucker's the best for coin farming actually, because it will give you so much score. And look at this, you get so much coins. If you get a magnet, that will be so much coins you get, and ability. And you save it for a good occasion like this, you get more score for this longer. But of course, I didn't. I didn't get enough. So if you saw that G right there, they will give RPG. So that's it for today. If you want me to do another one, I will do it maybe tomorrow. But that's it guys, bye bye.